This example says that in figure M1 is a mirror inclined at 45 degrees to the horizontal and passing through the point 0, 1 as shown. And there is a point source S located at point 1, 0, and we are required to locate the position of image of S in the mirror. Now in this situation, we know that for every object in a mirror, image is produced exactly at a distance behind the mirror at which the object is placed in front of it. So here if we just drop a perpendicular from the source to the mirror, this will pass through the point 0, 1, and this distance we know it is root 2 because this is 1, this is 1. So image will be located on this line exactly at a distance root 2 behind the mirror perpendicular to it. So this will be the image. Here we can easily find out the location of image or the coordinates by using geometry. As if this distance is 1, this is 1 and this angle is 45 degrees, and here if it is 45, this will be 1 and this will also be 1. And if this is the origin, you can directly write the image position in the given situation is, you can directly see the coordinates of image are x coordinate would be -1 and y coordinate will be 2. So this will be -1, 2. That will be the answer to this problem.